that's gonna be at the tap. That looks like a tap connection to me. Negative. Chance, maybe. Then I would go upstairs, Devin, and like just don't run anything on this side of the house, but everything on that side you're clear. Yeah, because of the distance, we need a lot of. Is there a toilet right there, Devin? Because I think that's a 3-inch stack on the other side of that wall. Is there like a half? No, upstairs.
Oh.
Up over on the other side of your stairs. So when you get up to the turn right. Yep, I heard you. Thank you. They're 113 feet out now. It's kind of flattening out a little bit. There's a little bit of water on the bottom there. Nothing big though. The water's coming, the camera's moving. That's how
I heard that flush.
How you can cheat and tell. Oh yeah. See, just a little bit of water makes all the difference in the world pushing that camera. Once you get over 100 foot, if you don't have water going, it's not very fun. Oh wow. Hold on, check me out. And that manhole was about 4 foot up into that driveway, give or take. Okay. That looks like there we go. Now we're going. Now it should be the tap there. Boom, there it is. 130 feet. The target line depth on the length. And it's flowing that way.
It looks pretty damn good.
It looks good.
That's a really good looking one.
So either the city had a problem or their clog was internal in that cast, because the clay actually looks pretty darn good.
Can we fill that water?
No, let it run. All clay tile. That makes me feel better than it being all steel for 130 feet. Devin, we can shut that water off, sure.